Everyone, Sunset Up 2, welcome to another mod overview, this time on Coal Crusher, a mod that simply adds a single block and a chance to get either coal or diamond. So, you want to make a coal crusher with 6 cobble and 2 pistons, and from there you can just place it in the world, no problem, and then you'll see the interface. So, quick notes when using it is that you can't have a hopper put a block of coal into here, and you can't have anything output from it either. So if we just put a block of coal in here, because that's the only thing that fits in, you can try coal or anything else, and it just doesn't want to go in. So it has to be a block of coal, of course, and you hit the crush button, and it will give you a chance of diamonds, which is 40%, and coal, which is 60%. It happens to generate some for me, which it sometimes doesn't. There you go. So you're getting 1/9 of, obviously, the block when doing this, but the chances obviously vary depending on what you get from crushing it. You can obviously still just keep spamming it if you want, to see what you can get, and waste as much coal blocks as you want trying to get diamonds. Now, one thing of note is if we open and close the interface, you can see that the blocks of coal have been pushed out, but the actual diamonds or coal that you get as the output have not. And as you can also tell, it doesn't output to the item hopper either, it just sits in there. So if we just crush some, and then leave the coal in there, okay, it did seem to give it to me that time. Do a diamond. There, okay, so I didn't notice that last time. I thought it just sort of removed it, but or deleted it. But it seems to actually push out of your inventory, but doesn't push out when it's filtering through what outcomes are there. So when you close the interface, it'll give it to you. If you don't grab it at that time, you won't get access to it, of course. So yeah, keep that in mind. Other than that though, I don't think there's real need to cover redstone signal, as I don't think it changes anything. You'd mostly be just using a redstone signal for the hoppers, which again, don't really work with this, of course. So there's no real way to tweak certain aspects of it. Redstone doesn't do anything there. So, yeah, there's no way to really automate it unless you can force the button somehow or change the block in some way. But, yeah. And other than that, of course, even though the recipe is quite accessible for other mod packs, obviously, Craftweaker or something else could manipulate this so that you're not easily getting coal and diamond. But if you do want an easy, accessible way to get diamonds, or just waste a bunch of coal blocks and see what happens, then yeah. Thanks so much for watching though, and goodbye.